December daily dash day 16, and today, in the spirit of not dressing up Instagram to be a glamorous version of our lives, I thought I would show what a lot of my last few weeks has looked like, doing leg exercises and staring at the ceiling. But then you can also look at that light and think that's a ray of hope offered by the December Daily Dash and Sue Ryder. So that's how I'm capturing the spirit of the December Daily Dash. Go and have a look and find out more about it.